Let's see what happened here. I'll insert another loop of polygons, of edges here. This polygons for extrusion. Now this leaks. This not exactly, but I'll see it a little bit later. This part of the kits has to be very powerful. Okay, here is important segment of the cats and of the legs, something like the knee. And this part actually is important for the animation. If you think to do something like this with this character, It seems a little bit different from here. We have to move a little bit these points. With double click we can select the loop of these polygons. Oops. Okay. As you can see, this kind of modeling isn't so quick. As yesterday, for example. because we have to pay attention for many things. I don't like so much this part here, but we'll rearrange a little bit. But for today, our Maya time is going to finish. And we'll finish this model. Actually, I'll extrude the tail too, but I'll rearrange the polygons. Maybe tomorrow. Because I don't like some things in the model. Don't forget to move the polygons after extrusion. save. I forgot to save this file. But I managed to do this action before I have some problems. Okay. That is the basic form of the model. Actually, we can do more things. For it, what's this? It's a problem. We have to fix this. Problem. Here we have one extra face. Okay. Tomorrow, because
like the details and smoothing edges.
Yes, and actually UV mapping and texture, because this yes, because this model isn't so complicated. We can add some details. We can fix some problems because I don't like actually. Some of the parts here, maybe a little bit more details in here in the earth, and we'll for example look at this here. I don't like some parts, as I said before, and we'll fix them tomorrow, and we'll do UV mapping and textures for the model. And actually, if you think it's good, yesterday you said me want to taste the animation of the organic model. If we have enough time, we can do the next week some joint structure, actually skeleton structure of the model. And rigging and a little bit animation.
Wonderful. It would be tomorrow, right?
We will not be, it's not be possible to do everything tomorrow. Tomorrow maybe UV mapping and texture, and the next week animation.
Okay, we have time.
Yeah, because this is actually a little bit complicated work, difficult work, and is a problem which is solved in the game studios, for example, from different people. And but it'll be good for you to know about the process of these things. I think,
Of course, of course.